Yo, what's up everybody, and welcome back to Nag TV. I am here with some more Destiny 2. Continuing where we last left off in the previous episode, we just killed Thumos and took his security plans or something. So now we're on our way to go... Yeah, that's right, we got the key to his ship. Now we're gonna go take his ship and do stuff.
Thumos, the Unbroken, has a ship in that base.
A long time.
It's the only way we can get you onto the Almighty undetected. So you're going to steal it.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. Those scavenging vultures, those Fallen. Always turn up when you don't want them. Kind of like a warlock when you're...
Go on.
Nothing. Nope. I'm done.
I'm here too. Although I think it's good to have the following, because see, it gives them something else to shoot at. I'm not the main person to get shot at. The only problem is if they decide to work together and both start shooting at me. I don't know if any of you guys noticed from my videos, but I tend to mention things twice or say things double. You know, like, I'll say something and then I'll say almost the exact same way or change a word slightly or add to or something. I don't know. It's a little speech impediment. I wouldn't call it an impediment. No. I wouldn't consider it an impediment. I just think it's...
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
No.
That must be Thumos' ship.
At least for me,
ship.
I don't think
get
I have
to it before it's
that
too late.
Particular impediment. It's just... I don't know. I just feel like I'm not saying a word right, so I have to say it again. What the fuck is that? New? Like a spider turret. I'm gonna say, how the hell am I supposed to get down there? Get me to the fight! Oh, there you are. Sorry if there was any unusual cut there. I had to stop and do something else. Matter of fact, I'm going to be completely honest. I am starting from a checkpoint. That's why I'm not entirely sure if you will see more enemies than there were. I don't know what I'm saying. All I know is that I am not recording this from the same session as when this began. As when this video began. Not the same recording session. Thank you. I do know I'm pretty caught up on what I'm doing right now. I was recording that beginning part, it was just bad timing, is all it was. So. Like, the first time I killed one of those guys properly with a kinetic weapon only. Some water real quick. So it was a little dry. Still is actually. Oh shit. I was not ready for what was going on there. Get me pretty good. I think it's because I changed my game. I got to adapt to it again. There we go. Precision shots. Oh shit. Grenade, get down. There we go. Gotta adapt to precision shots. Might not say, but at least I could somewhat get the job done. I can accomplish the feat. Can't pronounce it, but I could do it at least. Oh yeah.
Way's clear. Now let me at Thumos's ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it.
Like when you borrowed Eris's ship? She will want a replacement, Kate.
Eris loves me! She'll be fine.
What ship? This ship? This ship. Oh yeah, I have a new ghost shell. I stopped at the farm before I went and did this.
Protect that ship!
Who the what and the where? the ship at all costs. Alright. But if I have to protect the ship at all costs, and I die doing it, then that means the mission is a failure. This mission is pretty reliant on me stealing the ship and being alive to fly the ship. Being the fact that I'm the only one with light, thus having the best chance of doing whatever the fuck it is I'm doing. Am I supposed to be blowing up the Almighty ship? Is that what I'm doing? Ah, you guys suck. I got overwhelmed by snipers. That's all it was. I could have handled those two big guys if I would have swapped weapons quick enough. I gotta do the hack thing again. Where are you?
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Okay.
Protect that ship!
Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
And I'm also not a dumbass so we'll just hop onto something and try it without, you know, at least some reasoning to it working. Of it having a chance of working, I should say.
Plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. It's time for Gaul's last dance.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner. On the Almighty.
Good.
So,
you must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
That's cool. Alright, first things first, I want to see this real quick. I want to make sense of this. So it takes debris from a nearby, or matter from a nearby planet. Asshole, I'm trying to figure out how your weapon works. My best guess is, our only guess is, it takes matter from nearby planets and converts it into energy there and fuel, thereby powering the super laser that implodes the star, collapses the star, destabilizes it, and makes it explode, destroying the system. Kinda fucked up, but effective. And you, in order to power something that big, you would need enough fuel. I mean, so shit, burn a planet. You're gonna be destroying everyone, all of them in the system. So might as well destroy one to fuel your power, your super fucking weapon. The power of your super weapon. That's my hypothesis. Hypotheses. That's a better one. That's a better word for it. Hypotheses. Hypothesis. What the hell was I thinking? The obvious was hypotheses.
The weapon's already active. Are we too late?
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything right. Goes boom.
Right. Oh, the best thing for this little platform would have been one of those shield guys. They'll just bump me right off. Watch this. I define the time between my napping and eating and playing video games to just watch and sit down and watch the movie. Check and see what my dogs are barking at, and it turns out it was nothing, like always.
Our forces are moving into position outside the city walls.
It's great having pets.
Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander.
Come hell or high water, we'll get it done.
That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core.
Tunnel. That tunnel? I think that's the tunnel. What the hell? Oh, this is where the debris field feeds into the fuel, I guess.
Blocked. I bet we can get the grinders working and clear this.
Want to get the grinders working? Sounds like a big risk and a dumb plan.
It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's kind of impressive.
That's radioactive what they were doing. And unstable. Don't hold on to it for too long.
Yeah. Yes, I knew that's what they were doing, strip mining the planet. Alright, so that's gonna close and clear the debris. My hypothesis. My hypotheses. That's what I was going to hypothesis was correct. Die, you crimson devils. They're like, they seriously look like the red version of those white things that Matt Damon was killing in the Great Wall. Shield down, and then I'll hit him with my super. Seems like a good plan. Did I do it? I did it. Sweet. My plan will work.
Ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core.
Savala, Your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent.
Is that a Vex?
We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
They're sucking up the Vex.
Guardian, I will do all I can to reclaim our home. If we do not meet again, know how proud I am of what you have done.
Yeah, thanks. Well, I can't talk right now, though. Fucking do your thing. Try not to die. I need someone there when I get back to name me a Vanguard mentor. And shit, with everything I've done, I'm surprised I haven't been, like, you're not considered a Vanguard mentor yet. Shit, they're gonna go lose their minds. Sure, I'm in tip-top condition for my missions, for what I'm about to do.
So the only way to get where we're going is out there.
That's cool. Oh my god, solar rays! Holy fuck! How am I not dying from the sun? No, I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying.
Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
Yeah, no shit, the shadows. It's fucking blazing out there otherwise. Go! Ah, shit, 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 it burns! Where do I gotta go, that way? Die, assholes. I don't have time to be dealing with you fuckers. It is hot. Do you not see what we are by right now? How are you even out here trying to shoot people? I just leave it to the sun. Like, oh, if he dies to the sun, he dies. I'll wait for him to come inside. I'm not going out there. Oh, they're dying. That's how bad the sun is. They're dying in it too. Go. Alright, where? Up there. That's where I gotta go. Where all the enemies are coming from, of course. That's where you always go. General rule of thumb, if you never know where to go in a video game, it's always where the enemies are. If you see enemies, you're going on the right path. I'm just gonna sprint it. I need that. Oh shit. Sun burning me alive. They still can't handle it. They still can't handle me. Oof. I was out there with a coat on and everything.
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today,
sure don't.
Then I face it gladly.
Yep, because before you were being kind of a bitch about it. Yeah. to somewhere. Ow. Who the what the fuck? Alright, what do I do here? Oh, that's what I do.
To go forward, we must go upward. Which sounds like something Zavala would say.
To go forward, we must go up. Alright, it's starting to get creepy. This video is gonna be kind of a long one. Lord.
Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do.
I will.
Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
Oh, I will, kid. I will make it out alive. You do the same. I need someone to tell me jokes. Sounds like we're getting towards the end here. After I blow up the Almighty, I'm gonna have to probably head back, defeat Gaul. Save
See those
the,
tubes? That's how we get to the weapon.
Save
core.
The Vanguard, probably. Jesus! Jesus! This is actually really fun! That'd be crazy. This would be some crazy shit. Oh god. It's kinda dark again. I don't like it. Reloaded. wit's end.
Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up.
Yep. It's like they're begging us. Although, it's not like they're entirely begging us to blow this place up. It could just be because this place is so huge. It's like the Death Star. It's a base. Super weapon base. So they have fighters and vehicles and such. So it's not really like they're begging us, it's kind of like a base. Well, it is a base. They need a vehicle and weapons.
That's. Wow.
Yeah, that's pretty big. Oh, shit.
The thermal exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat. The vents are blocking our shots. Wait for them to open.
Alright. This is gonna be one of those, isn't it? I don't have time to sit here and wait for you to fucking fire and open. Every time you fire, every time it is one step closer to our sun being blown up.
That's one!
Alright, well, I need two. Interceptor that will go take out that last cooling bit. Alright, where's this last one?
Temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself.
They just walked out of it? Like there was a doorway there?
Cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
Burns. It burns. I do what I must for my planet and my system. Escape the Almighty.
I'm bringing the ship around. Run!
Running.
Destroyed. Start the attack.
Oh, shit. This doesn't look good, Ghost. Why am I running towards the sun?
We're done here. Let's go home.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Ikora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
With you guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
Cool. The enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with
it. Take care of your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. for the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Tell me, Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Go. I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
This fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Cabal. Cabal wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me!
I will do what I swore, old friend. I am